All right. Wait. Last time I left off, I've gotten. All right, guys. In my last Escadro streams, I have gotten a Godro ninefold, which right here. And with the other stuff, I had to check if there are god rolls with the shotgun AA. It's now for that, it is almost a god roll. Well, it just needs the. It was just needing in like the other. A weapon zoom. Because this one, it has. As 1.5 to 3 times. While in the god roll, it is a 2.2 and a 4 times weapons consume. So. I'm also trying to get a better one of those. So, oh, and by the way, I forgot to mention the last one that I'm only doing the base game right now until I get. And once I've done the base game, I'll be moving on to the DLCs. And so, even though. Well, my plasma coil and monarch is all right, but I need to get like Godrill, one of those as well. And also, I've gone through every single one of these, of the other guns, just to make sure that if they're god rolls or not, so. With the Maggie, I have managed to get. The Maggie is. For the Maggie, I have almost gotten every single correct thing on it. It is just the weapon zoom and we've like the critical hit part of it, but it might just be a part. Yeah, I don't. Hopefully, remember. But another thing is the Super Bowl. Yep. The Super Bowl as well. And that and my my Super Bowl is a god roll, so like these two here are pure god rolls, and my cloud kill as well. Now let me get to the cloud kills to so I can let you guys know about it as well. Because it was part of it, because I got from reacting, obviously because you get from reacting into Ava. I have gotten a god roll or cloud kill as well. Now, Gold Rush and Troubleshooter are both of DLC, so I will begin to that in a moment. My start. Yeah, my Krakatoa. What? And that is all. Well, a god roll. There. Like the girth, blasterly, and a hyperhydrite, would be god rolls as well. But I need to get that level 72 with Mayhem 11. So while I'm off stream, I'll be getting that done with Moze. But I'm playing as Flak right now. Oh yeah, and this is a part of. Oh yeah. Let me find the information. Okay, that's okay. But yeah, in my opinion, these will be god rolls as well, but I need to get Mayhem 10 of them. But yeah, other than that, these five are the only guns that I have, like a true god roll. So, but what I'm gonna be doing is that I'm gonna be going over to Electra City to be fighting Killifolt. Because, and the reason why for that is because I'm going to be starting things off, and because I want to start with the Monarch today. Ah, God. I gotta keep moving to and to the arena. I seriously hate the cryo so much. But once I get there, I'm gonna be doing a safe quit, so I won't have to deal with these guys right here. All right, that kind of wasted some time there. I got that. Now, I'll be able to respawn and back there after the fight.
I missed you, little friend.
Now with God control. Well, you know, part of me might not fuck. Do I need to sell anything? No, I don't. Anyway, here we go. I'm gonna start things off with the plasma coil.
I hear you, beast.
There we go. Now he's gonna disappear. Which I need him to disappear. Now he's doing his charge move. Reload, reload. Fuck! Are you kidding? Oh my.
That's one way to do it.
That was so awesome. Well, we still got a legendary though. Too bad it's mouthpiece mask. That was so fucking unlucky there. I dropped the legendary there. All right, here we go again. Killfold had just disappeared. Once his armor went down, I would have had no problem killing two of those people. Of course he charges at me. Reload. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you actually serious? Screw you. Screw you for killing him. What's this I get? Alright, we got a monarch. So we'll be able to check what that is. Double penetrating super shredder, that's not what we're looking for right now, but think about it. Might as well keep that. Firestorm and a fastball. But from this, nope. Well, that's gonna be getting real soon. You have to say goodbye to that monarch.
I will return. something for me?
Oh, I forgot to swap its mode. God fucking damn it, that was time consuming. All right, perfect. Here we go. I do not remember.
I'm the kill.
There we go.
The thrill of the hunt.
There's another monarch. And what's the other? But besides from the weapon zoom, that probably might be... Never mind. Never mind. And about that... It's... Kind of look, and guess what? It's the reload time, accuracy, and handling that's wrong. So that's another monarch that's going in the bin. Some of the other one, the other stuff that will be staying, but oh yeah, it's that thing. Anyway,
yes, to the bloodletting.
That's like, I'm not sure how many legendaries that is.
Expect them down. Your life is undone.
Pat, help me. Three legendaries, okay. Three different pistols, I'll be able to check, make them out in a moment. Yeah. Especially this. Especially you, but I'm gonna equip you for now. And also, I know that I don't have the full-on things for the,
Feel the bloodlust! Ready to pounce!
I had to shoot at me.
The hunt continues, but yours.
There we go. Any legendaries? Really? Really? You kidding me? On that time. Two shotguns. Saying goodbye to that, but saying goodbye to the two monarchs as well that are not god rolls. God damn it, I did it again! Fucking shit, man!
I missed you, little friend.
Fucking shit, man.
By design. God.
Your
path. Pick me up. Get the
organics and their dancing.
Meat thief, get out of my way. Jesus Christ, man. The monarch. They will be. All these other guns will begin inspected and for the oh wait, I don't need to kill anyone. I just done that shit.
Glad to have you back.
Boom. Nice. Alright, it disappeared. Okay, that's... Oh yeah, that's kinda what I wanted. I'm gonna stop doing damage because my thing's gotta go away, I know it. Now, I need... What I need him to do is I need him to call in... more of the other goons. Come on. All right, this is perfect.
Your path ends. Keep them busy.
Atlas. Nice. Alright, what do we get? Shield, and we got a monarch. Yeah, alright. Nope. This. Yep, knew it. Because of that 44 round mag. I guess not it. It as well. Like. Nope. Damn it. In fact, before I move on, I might as well check the other guns. Before I move on and deal with the other stuff as well. Might as well check the other guns. So. Let's check out the breeder. Damage. It's over it, so nope. Oh wait, what stuff does it have? Nope. That's not it. Wagon wheel? Might as well check out the wagon wheel. Nope, it's not. Nope. Back up to the top for the baby maker. Back up to the top of the list for the baby maker. Nope. Handling accuracy. Actually, wait. Yes, his stats. It has the correct weapon zoom and weapon damage percentage, but it's just like all the other stuff as well. So, I'm gonna leave that one out for now. Flood. What is next? Nope. That's not as well. Shredded shield. Laser exploder. This. Nope. Well, the two projectile. Here you go. Yep, corrosive. Next one is the Jericho. All right. Nope. Jericho's not it. I'm getting rid of that as well because I don't want it. First feed's ammo. There it is. Mallet Bane. Well, all of them guns are not even god rolls. bit of time to have a look at them, but
come, friend, to me.
I want to do like at least an hour 30 or 2 hours of this because he's disappearing. Fuck! Now I just need to wait. Oh yeah, I forgot what's the cooldown of my Oh yeah, I need to unclip that. This one's, yeah, also this one's getting hard maybe, but if I want God, like this one, and oh, he's going as buddies. Yep, you're dead. Oh, we got a legendary as well. Legendary gonna rain. I'm gonna equip that. Oh, what's this? I know that's on like so. Well, might as well check these two out. This one is using nope. I think I might actually nah. All of those are not a monarch, and if they are, it is not. What? You fucking kidding me?
I'm invincible!
take me.
That's it. Just good, that's it. Shield and class mod and a fucking I don't want those. Let's go over and kill one of these guys.
Outrun. Outlast.
Oh shit! Okay, brainstormer. Let's find out. Only weapon from that run. The brainstormer might as well have a look. Brainstormer might as well have a look. Just to make sure. And nope, it is not because this. Well, it's just not. Well, anyway.
Welcome back, little friend.
Let's get rid of the stuff that we got. There we go. Yeah, another fucking shit, man. Might as well take that to sell, cause I've already got a I already got a god roll of that. Guardian tokens. I'll deal with the guardian tokens my own time.
Let them hear your rage. Ready for a fight?
And he's gonna get fuck's sake. Go, 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 quick way. Got a legendary. Is that a Maggie? Wait, is that actually a Maggie? Oh, shit, it is. Nice. Be able to check that out. No way on. Rerouter. Another Firefly and. Yeah, but no gun. Really? I'm not sure if this Maggie's like... I'm gonna find out about the Maggie. And nope, it's not. It has the weapon zoom on it, but it's not it.
Let's hunt.
You will be my offering.
Enjoy your profit, my man.
You're in for a shock.
I like your enthusiasm.
That's a lot of drops there, I think.
I am unstoppable.
All right, let's have a look at this duff. It's five different things. The class mod. Glass mod. And that. Glass mod. I don't want fucking class mods. Equip that, and later on I'll be inspecting both of these as well, because I don't now this time I'm gonna be inspecting those two guns. Disappear, come on. Thank you. Yeah.
There we go.
Let's hunt. I like your enthusiasm.
This is what I think of you.
Oh, that got him real quick. Yeah, away from him, beast. Disappear. Kill you and two legendary guns. Let's check them out. Why check them out? Let me pick them up. Another fault that's automatically again and put away.
Glad to have you back.
All right, so that's now three other guns I'll be getting inspected. Whatever, I might as well. Oh wait, did I? On action screen. Well, I got two different in types of for the annoyment. Anyway, let's go in. Jump to the side, activate. We back up over here.
Faithless metal.
All right, he's calling his goons in like that. Dead over here. You know what? You know what, we'll see what happens if I spot this as well. Yep. Stay awake.
Talking shit.
And nothing. Well, we got some legendaries. Super Bowl. I don't need the Super Bowl that, because the Super Bowl is God Roll that I got, but these two can stay. What was that mission? Kill the Agonizer 9000. Whatever. Damn it. What? Gotta take a bit of a break from that and. Actually, before I go over here to deal with Tyrene, I might as well quickly go and deal with this boss fight. Oh yeah, I think last time I checked my Hellwalker was also a god roll, but that's something that I'll need to check out. Fucking shit.
That pet. Follow the bloodlust.
Damn, a bunch of fun stuff that I can have to look at. Oh, I got an affinity from that. A nuclear one. Nice. Anyway. A great grift. And this is where I'm gonna be. Find Tyrene, but I'll be back quickly. Actually, I've been to the
love doggos, man. I love them. Anyway,
here we go. Time to kill Tyreen. Tyreen, you're gonna die. Da, 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 da. Is this a firestorm? Yeah, I got rid of the firestorm that I had, so. Here we go. Jesus Christ, my health. Actually, wait a minute. Nope! Fucking shit. Come on, Tyreen, get your butt over here, man. That said, the dictator. There's more guns I can. Okay.
Wait a minute. Nice. Oh, another gun here. And if that's pretty much that. I might as well go in and take care of the stuff that's in here as well. Even though I don't need them, still. Oh, wait a minute. Need to unequip you. The King and the Queen's Call. That's what I'm looking for. Also, a very good famous YouTuber known as someone that I follow on YouTube is that is the news. Alright, reload this. What a bitch. What a bitch.
Into the firefight.
Yeah, try him out this guy. Really, dude. Forgot about that edge. That weapon's gotta get checked out. Same with you. And same with you. Alright. We go back in.
Ready to go? Your inferior senses betray.
Got the King's Roll. I mean, King's Call. And anything else? Nope. And that's all this stuff as well. Alright. I think I'm gonna equip that and, King's Call. We're gonna find out what. You know what? Next time that we have a look at these guns. Starting things. And. Because we got the King's Call, might as well check it out. It does. And the King's Call does not have it. Well, King's Call does not have it, so it will be saying goodbye to it. Hmm.
two echoes now. Let's have a look at them. Nope. And nope. Next up. Say Hornet. Hornet. This Hornet now. Checking out the Hornet. It's missing the correct file array and all your stuff, so nope. Let's have a look at the Infinity Nuclear. Which is not it. Nope. The flood. And again. Nope. Night Hawken. Here it is. Right, Hawken. And instantly, nope. The handsome jackhammer. Next one. Bitch. The bitch. And nope. Dengallon. Dengallon is let's inspect. Jeez. Well, that sucks. Well, we're checking out the laser exploder now. Carrier. What's next? Next up.
Sawbar. The Rebel Yell.
My things mayhem. Okay. Damage is correct. Accuracy, yep. Yep, that is so correct. Mine's mayhem and with fade away on, which is good. Critical hit damage. Yep, that's correct. Yep. God roll! Welp. We have got ourselves a God roll rebel yell. Oh, that'll be going inside the locker very soon. There we are. Nice. I'm gonna reset my game. And so I'm ready to fight a Tyrene once again. Yes. No. I got to. Before I sell the other stuff, I need to check. Anyway. Rowan's Call is next. Not like, and it is not a god roll, sadly. Alright. The Pain. That's pain is power. Nope. Here's embrace the pain. Took me a bit to find it. And nope. No god roll. Here's Dictator. Not god roll. Anyway. The Flacker. What is next? I need to make a list of the stuff that I got. Here it is, the Flacker. Nope. Gotta go back down to the boring gun. I need to check out. Nope. Here it is. Nope. Why, like, most of these god rolls are like a cryo. Don't know. Why is it like mostly cryo? Anyway. Expert Storm. Hmm. Well, going down to Storm. Nope. Final one. The Malak Spain. Nope. All right. All of that stuff here has now been sold. We've got one god roll. Cool. So I'm gonna unequip that and go.
Yes, to the bloodletting.
Okay, low drop, nice. Fuck's sake, again!
Go and meet death.
that actually faster than the other one? Why have any other fastballs that are better than that? I have a firestorm. The Duke! And that's pretty much it.
Come, friend, to me. Distract them for me. I hear you, beast. You there? How are your last friends?
Another King's Call. We'll be able to check that out soon. Nope. 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 A gun called Bitch and Nemesis. It's not it. Cat, she's flying off. Again, really? Oh, you fucking bitch, Tyree. So grab the iridium and all that shit.
Ugh!
No, pick me up, pet. Pick me up, pick me the fuck up.
A slaughter to remember.
I got two of these cats. I'll go all the way down here. Nope. For the King's Call, which is good.
And I got two foreign guns. Anyway. Ooh, Andy Musket. Musket school. I like it. Now.
Nope, it is not it.
Oh yeah, the fire rate's slowing it, so...
I'm gonna do two more of these and that'll be it. Switch that to radiation and... say goodbye to the King's Call. Why don't we try this drought? Why don't we try doing this? Reload.
No.
Strike now, beast.
Next part, I'm just gonna do like normal damage because I don't want to kill her instantly.
Oh, my pet's gotta kill himself, I think.
Suspect.
down, go down, go down. I don't have enough. Fuck. Get me down, get me down, get me down. Pat, Pat, Pat! Help me! I think I killed the wrong one. That was bad timing for that thing to show up.
Come, friend, to me. Yes, to the bloodletting. Oh, what
a plague! More power! Beep. Beep, beep. She's immune, okay? Oh, you're... That was the last one that I just need to do.
Nice one.
Up, I'm off there. Yeah. Well,
I
I'm going to end it off there. Yeah. But before I do... Let's grab... Rebel Yellow. Oh, what the heck? You never gave me the hell shock. Let me check. Yeah, that's gotta be getting checked as well. For now. Hurry up for my stuff here. Yeah. Soon, I'll be doing the same thing with the shield and the grenades and also with the class mods, that's for each of the characters, and one of the difficult ones is the artifacts. But for now, let's go down all the way over here and get Rebel Yellow into our bank. And I'm gonna be checking out the other stuff as well to see if they made it in or not. So, I'll be ending off there. Hopefully you guys nice enjoy that. And if you did, it be sure to like. And also, if you are new around here, follow me. You subscribe to my YouTube channel and also follow me on Twitch and TikTok as well. Completely free, and you can always unfollow and subscribe if you don't want to see more of my content. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you all enjoyed it, and as always, I'll see you all next time. Peace.